I love the motion capture because it is physical. I mean, being in a booth is great, but they're two totally different things. So, like you said, it's closer to the idea of shooting a film or even theater. And to be running around, yes, you're wearing these skin-tight suits and all your bits are sort of hanging out. But
this isn't the stuff you see on the behind the scenes.
Yeah. But you get used to that, you know. You don't think about it anymore. And then, but we were wearing cowboy boots, so it seems a little silly at first with these skin tight outfits with the balls everywhere
and gun belts.
Yeah, gun belts. But all this is nothing, you know. It's all tight, very tight. And then holsters and black holsters and black cowboy boots. So very, very sexy. Very sexy.
We all got pretty good at gunslinging, too. You got really good, Peter. I remember you giving yourself blisters because you were practicing so much.
I did. Yeah, I know. There was a big scene coming up because a lot of this we shot out of sequence, not chronological. But I think one of the biggest gunfights was the one where we're walking down...
When the Greys ambush us. Yeah. When Sean...
Sean,
Spoiler.
And so they said, well, it's going to be a big gun sequence. Mike is going to be starting off by getting a lot of bad guys right away, and we want him to pull his guns out a certain way, and then he spins his guns a certain way. But the animators can do that. And I said, I would love to do it myself. And they said, well, you've got about 2 hours to figure it out. So then I just went on to YouTube, try to find videos of people who, because Micah's guns are reversed like that. Figured out how to do that, gave myself some blisters. It was so worth it.